I go wandering once again, back to the seasons of my youth. I recall a box of rags someone gave us, how my mama put those rags to use. There were rags of many colors, and every piece was small, and I didn't have a coat. It was way down in the fall. Mama sewed the rags together. She sewed every piece with love. She made my coat of many colors. I was so proud of. As she sewed, she told a story from the Bible she had read, about a coat of many colors Joseph wore. And then she said, perhaps this coat will bring you good luck and happiness. And I just couldn't wait to wear it, 'cause Mama blessed it with her kiss. My coat of many colors that my mama made for me, made from only rags, but I wore it so proudly. Though we didn't have much money, I was rich as I could be in my coat of many colors my mama made for me. So with patches on my breeches and holes in both my shoes, in my coat of many colors, well, I started off to school, just to find the children laughing and making fun of me. In my coat of many colors my mama made for me. Oh, I couldn't understand it, for I felt that I was rich. And I told them about the love my mama sewed in every stitch. And I told them all the story mama told me while she sewed. And my coat of many colors was worth more than all their clothes. They didn't understand it, and I tried to make them see, one is only poor, only if they choose to be. No, we didn't have much money, but I was rich as I could be. In my coat of many colors my mama made for me. In my coat of many colors my mama made just for me.